Roethlisberger saying something to Seymour that he didn't like, and that will get Seymour ejected from the game. Punching Roethlisberger right in the chops there. He's getting checked out on the side.